with Off Leash here in Georgia. I have Scarlet here with me today. She's a 1-year-old mixed breed joining us for our 2-week border training program. Scarlet was dropped off because she is terrified of everything and everyone. To the point to where her owners think she might actually bite or nip somebody, so she's got some stranger danger going on. She was also dropped off because she needs to work on her obedience commands, obviously. She knows some things like sitting down, but she pulls on the leash, she doesn't really hold position, stuff like that. So we're gonna have to work on a lot. I'm gonna run through some commands real quick to see what all she knows. Scarlet, come. Scarlet, come. Come. Good girl, come here. Sit. Scarlet, sit. Scarlet, down. 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 Good girl. Right. Good girl. Scarlet, you. Scarlet, you. Scarlet, you. You. Scarlet, come. Come. Scarlet, come. Place. Scarlet, place. Come here, place. Can you place, come. So as you can see, we got some stuff to work on. So check back with us in a couple weeks to see how she's doing.